So to set up your single leg leg extension, you're going to make sure the cushion is about halfway down your shin. You can either hold onto the side of the seat or you can hold onto the handles here. I like holding a little bit further back. So for a single leg extension, you're literally just raising one leg up, big squeeze on the quads, back down nice and slim, big squeeze. So we're doing single leg just because it will help you get a little bit more range to target the quads.